The ferry was approaching the port of Cebu from Butuan City. It collided with a departing cargo ship about 2 kilometers from the shore. Hundreds of passengers jumped into the ocean as the ferry began taking on water and listing. The ferry reportedly sank within 30 minutes of the collision.